social. It is introspective and sometimes dissident to the point of discomfort and disparaging to one's thought process, nullifying logic and rationalization and giving way to feeling.